dead in those floods, and I'm so sorry that I missed out day 19 of 24 days of Christmas. But it doesn't matter anyway. But super back today, and today I'm going to be doing what's inside and also makeup that I'm taking to my school disco. And now on long gymnast that I did something like this, but yeah, this is a lot better. And then I'm also going to be taking some things in here, so it did come with a pen, but like, it was, oh, my nan got it, came with a pen, but she lost the pen, which is fine. So it comes with a little notebook, which I don't need. I'm taking the address book and the any year diary book. I've already got a notebook. And I'm going to my school disco, by the way, and we have that little break. Sometimes I'm trying to put them in there. So it's the end of year diary, so like, it doesn't tell you the day, it tells you like what you're doing. And then the address book, all the addresses from that. So this is my little Snickle bag, which I forgot when I got it, but it's just nice and small, so it's like good for traveling, and I did use this in my school bag, like in Ohio last year, but it got quite small. Yeah, I used it as a like handbag. So yeah, in the front pocket right here, have Nivea Hydro Care, Nivea Strawberry Shine, and it's supposed to be one of those already in there. Kept it in there, and I have to use two of them, so I should put it in there too. So then in this like middle money pocket, blue daddy pocket, that's the pocket, I have my little Marcella Marshall Care. So in here I just have some sticky notes in case someone tells me like their phone number, I can write down and then contact it to my friend so I can like text them and stuff. I have some makeup, PS Glow highlighter stick. I have some snacks, I have a little pack of jelly beans. You should get them crisps there, but I don't know if I'm gonna get a drink. I'm gonna take my own drink. So we have this woody like pies thing. I always have to take this key ring because it reminds me, because I want to go swimming with dolphins and I want to be an athlete with more. So an eye brush, bronzer, because straight from, this is going to school, so straight from school I'm going to my friend's house. From my friend's house, my mom is taking all my, like, my friends and my cousins, me, to disco. So like this is going with me the whole day today. And we, it's our last full day of term. Tomorrow we finish, but it's a half day. So yeah, I just remember. Claire's eye glitter, blusher, mirror, eyeshadow, this little brush, and then a lip liner, highlighter, lipstick, why is that one? Another eyeshadow, a Vimto spray snack. So that's all it for that. And I will be adding some more snacks on camera with you. So on this one, I have my baby Shrek. I love Shrek so much. So in here I have my toothpaste. I have to have my toothpaste. And I might also put my Rudolph in here. I might just put that in my main school bag. So these two, it's really cute. So we have, it is called Marcel, but it's like Sims King, but I call it Red. And then, Blitz. And then here, it has like a split. That's what they want. And then we have jokes, so it's always good to take jokes out when you're free time to describe. have a pen. Someone might need a pen. And then we have this juicy pineapple notebook. I love pineapples. So yeah. That is the backpack. And now I'm gonna quickly go get some of my extras. Right. First thing is my water. I'm taking this one, so this one I have to take it to school as well. And it's like small and compact, so I'll put it in that bag. Then we have a clock to tell the time. This is just from the Navigator of the Seas. Any ice drink, also known as party rings. I love party rings so much. Then I have apple as a nice healthy snack because I love healthy things. And then a little candy cane in case someone wants a candy cane and it's just nice and easy and nice and minty fresh. So that's basically it. I really hope you enjoyed, but now I'm going to pack it all up. So this should fit in here. Hopefully. I'm saying hopefully. Maybe once it's all filled up. So in this back pocket here, I put my juicy pineapple notebook and like in case I need to write anything down. Like in case of emergencies, in case I get bored and I don't actually want to dance, but I probably will. And this one's when we have a break. Then when we have the break, I can tell some jokes. Then we have in here, I know I have other stuff on, so I'm gonna put my, put my teddy. So we have Blitz, the unicorn. We have Reg. Then right before that, I'm actually going to put in any year diary. So it's like what I'm doing and yeah. Same with my little dress book. I'm just going to pop them in now. So that's bulked up a little bit. Not what I really wanted it to, but it has, and that's fine. Then this side, I have my post-it notes again, so I have them. Then I'm gonna do eyeshadows. Let's go pop everything. Oh yeah, despacito. A chocolate despacito. It's a winkle. No estás conmigo. Well, I'm either going to take one of them because it's really, it's bulking out my bag. So, yeah, that's that pocket. I'm going to ask my mum which one I should take now. Now I need to put my snacks in. And my other things and my watch. My candy cane, my apple, and my party rings. I'm just going to zip this up now. So, yes. It's kind of on the heavy side, but it's basically fine. So all I need to do now is I need to pick Teddy. I'm either going to pick my Reg, my unicorn, and I'm going to pick my dog. Yeah, I'm going to take my dog. So I'm going to take my dog. In fact, I'm going to not take this because it's going to really bulk out. So there we go. So I've just packed the whole of this bag. We hope you enjoyed this video. I think it was actually a good quality video. See you guys today again because I missed out yesterday. So bye guys.